Nationwide Ice, two of the three defensemen in the National Hockey League lead their respective teams in points. And Bulls found a dance partner here.
Yeah, Matt Kassian. He is a big man. And
Kassian certainly has a size advantage, but Boll landing some right hands.
Jody, how did this thing get going?
Well, Jared wanted this to start at the beginning of the game. Chris, he looked at Chris Neal. He had eye contact. I saw it right down here. Chris wasn't going to do it, Chris Neal. So Jared wants to get something going. He's a leader on this team. He went after the biggest guy on the ice. I know Kassian. I fought him. And he is tough. And Jared just did a heck of a job.
Well, it gets the crowd involved, gets the bench involved, and no harm, no foul. Let's take a look again. Here, coming right off the bench. You can see Boll say, come on, let's go. Let's get things rolling.
It was going to happen. It was clear what was going to happen. I mean, I would expect Kassian saw Jared trying to get Chris Neal to go, who's a smaller guy, gets more minutes. And Jared didn't have to oblige this, but he really wanted to get something going here at Nationwide Arena early. First shift didn't get it. There you saw what he just did tonight early.
Great observation catching Neal saying he wasn't willing to dance. Not at that point anyway. Boll found a partner. 5 minutes each for fighting.